Hello everyone, my name is Kiddo, and so I am an idiot. So I have just been recording a video for the Arknight February Lucky Box that arrived late to me. It was supposed to arrive in February or early March, but it didn't because there had been a storm in Denmark and also in USA, I think he said, told me. So, but I thought that I had been recording, that I had pressed record on my computer, but I hadn't. So everything that I had just did had not been recorded, and I'm so. So I think I'll just make a short video where I show what I got. I can't give you the full experience of me being happy for everything that I got, but I think I'll just try and show you. First up, I just wanted to show you how the size of the box that I got and everything in it. It was last box and I had two lucky pouches that I got, and or lucky bags that I got, and I think I ordered it that way. And here I have the letter that he sent to me. I'm just gonna read it for you. It said, to Kiddo, thanks for ordering the international lucky box to Denmark. Enjoy the Pokemon cards, candies and extras. You've been rewarded $4 in store credit to be used towards your April lucky box order. Just use the same name and email as before and mention the $4 at the bottom of the order form. Thank you and good luck for your good luck with your collection. And I talked about that I thought that this was something to do with the subscription bonus that he have been talking about, and that I thought it was awesome that he's doing that because he's actually honoring those who keeps buying his boxes, and I think that's an awesome thing to do. So it's not that we are if you buy one box and you don't get this, don't be sad, because if you keep buying it, you'll get this. And I honestly think people should try this box, because I have been trying it for a couple of months now, and I have been so happy to get it, because I get a lot of candy. I don't have to buy my candy myself then. No, but I do buy candy still. But I've gotten a lot of candy that I'm not used to, and I've got a lot of Pokemon cards that I usually don't get. And as you will see, because in the box I got this from Lunala. I'm just gonna show you what you could do. It lights! And with this Lunala, I just have to find it, follow this Pikachu card. And in the video that I never recorded, I talked about that I'm happy that he sent this to me, because this is like a McDonald's special, and these McDonald's special hasn't arrived in Denmark, and I'm not sure it's even gonna arrive in Denmark. We don't get that same thing as you get in US, and that's annoying. But that the thing, when he sends things like this in the box, he gives me things that I'm not able to actually get in my country unless I go on eBay or Amazon or something like that and buy these things, and then I'm gonna pay a lot more than I would do if he sends this in the box, in these lucky boxes. So I am so stoked and I'm so happy to buy these boxes. And I also in the video talked about that, gonna pull this up again, that this is of course how his boxes look. It's just a normal cardboard box. And I talked about that I don't care that it's looking like that. I don't care that he hasn't made these special boxes that brands it like you know, like loot box does, anime loot, anime catch, or even the new rare candy that I've heard about. I'm thinking about trying that, I'm not sure. But that I don't care that he brands his boxes like they do, because it's not the boxes that is the special thing, it is what's inside the box. And what he puts inside the box is just so, there's so much, and he is so good at giving a lot. He's not just like, oh, you're gonna get some cheap crap candy or something like that. You are actually getting your money's worth back. And I'm just gonna show you what kind of candy that I got this month. I got these three. And I'm going to try and salvage these packages, especially this one. But this is some small sweets. I'm not quite sure because, of course, I don't know Japanese. But I got the sweets and I got these two. And I think these are some kind of jelly candy. And I love that. And so I got this and I got the Lunala and the special Pikachu from the MACD pack that I don't have because we don't get it in Denmark. And I got these corn chips. I have received some of these before and I actually think these are just so tasty. I'm pretty sure that this is sour cream and onion. Something about the package tells me that it is. I didn't see that before, but I got this. And I got this sugar pie. And I got this Mighty Malls Speckled Malls Mini Eggs. And I have not tasted these before, so I'm actually excited to taste these. I've tasted some hearts that they sent me before, but I'm not quite sure that it's kind of the same. So that's okay. And then I got Skittles. He has sent these to me before. And I talked about first that, oh, is that kind of like M&M's? Because they look like M&M's, but it's not. These are Skittles and they taste much better than M&M's. Sorry. But yeah, he sent me this. And he sent me three corn, ice corns. And got one with chocolate, one vanilla, and one more with chocolate. And I think it was with this one I said, told that when I opened it up, it was broke. But I think it's a carrier problem that they're not very nice with the package. So yeah, but he sent me three of these. Got a small bag of candy. As you can see, my pile of things that I have received is getting bigger and bigger. And this is, he sends a special box of candy that is wrapped in. That's also the thing I like, these things are wrapped in, so it's kind of like Christmas or birthday all over again. So adorable, I still love it. But he sent me these Peperos that I talked about that I hope is okay with him. But I'm gonna give this to my friend or send them to him. She just moved to Jutland, so we are not able to hang out so much anymore. And she has been sweet and kind, and I have not been entering her very well lately because I am so busy with my education and other things in my private, like I said before, that is bugging me at the moment. So she's gonna get these for me because she loves these. Now I have opened this, but this was the special package that I got. He gave me a Fate Collides promo class evolutions and this Korean pack that I don't know which one is. My guess was that it was Ultra Prism, but I'm not sure. So if anyone knows what kind of bag this is, what booster pack it is from, please tell me. And this is the big bulk of Pokemon cards. Some of these are from the four booster packs that I got, and some of these are the special cards that he sent to me. And of course the lucky card. I'm not able to show you again like I did in the video. I'm so sad that I didn't do it properly. But we got this one, Blossom, Hollow Blossom, and that's one he sent to me. And then we got a Hollow Greninja, a promo card, that is also one he sent to me. And this one also, a Kogas Zubat, that's also one he sent. Just so you can see, that's a lot of cards, that's a lot of good things already that you got. And then there's this Mandibuzz Break, which is also a promo card that he's also sent. That's And this is the thing that I love about these packages. This is a special card that he makes. He draws himself, and in the video that I never recorded, I talked about how talented he is to actually do this. Because I could not do this, I could not draw like that. And he does this for people. This is a thing, the cards and everything is good, but this is also the thing, the special thing that he does for his box, and I love this. It's so good. And there's a text on behind, I'm gonna read it. Lucky Gloom, I am the leader of a group of artists, and we go to this forest every day to collect yummy berries and hidden treasures. Join us and I'll share one of my shiny lucky charms with you for good luck. So yeah, this is some special lucky cards that he makes. This is all about the luck. So this, of course it is, a lucky box. And these are the poles that I got. I'm gonna put this in the bag. But this, I got this one from the, he mixes up some special booster, lucky boosters himself with cards from all sets, you could say. So this one is one that I got from one of his lucky packs. And I don't have this, and this is actually my favorite card in the TCG online game. So I'm happy to get that. And I also got this one from one of his package. And I got this Nidoqueen from, I think it's from the Primal class. I know it's maybe not a rare something, but I was happy to get this. And hold on, this is the special card that I get. It was from the Fates Collide. And I don't have this, so I'm just so happy to get this. So it's very beautiful. I don't know. Yeah. And then of course there's the bulk and there is the torching pin that I got. I'm not sure, and he can correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that he makes these himself. So I'm just there's someone has so much talent and time to do this. But yeah, that's the pin, and you also get a sticker. So that was all, and of course all of these, the bulk. There's not much special in it. I'm sorry I didn't record this video properly. I thought I did, but I apparently never hit record, and that's stupid. But oh well, I think I showed you what I got in my lucky box, and I think I talked about the pros of this lucky box. Maybe one of the cons could be that it takes a lot of time for it to get to you, but that's understanding. Well, it's in US and shipping to Denmark from anywhere else from in Denmark or in Europe or in Scandinavia takes a long time. So I'm understanding about that. I don't think I could think of any cons, but I don't think I have anyone else to say. Please comment, like and subscribe if you want to. And I promise the next video, the next lucky box that I do will be probably like I have done them before. So yeah, but I will see you guys next time. Bye.